Let's take a look at the latest coronavirus numbers. In the past 24 hours, more than 10,000 tests were performed. 136 came back positive. That's a positivity rate of 1.3%. There were no new COVID-related deaths. There are 71 people in the hospital, an increase of 7.